name is Taufa'ahau, Pilolevu College. A lot of people don't know how to pronounce the Tongan names. And I don't blame them, it's kind of like Hawaiian names, you know. I don't understand either. So we'd like to show a little bit about what's happening in Tonga. What is Tonga about? Well, we'd like to bring out one of the girls to do a special dance called the Kaoluma in Tonga. And we'd like to do it to a song that was especially written for the band in 1989. The song is called Sailawame. And the words to this song, we double both as a choir, band, a triple choir, band, and a dance troupe. This band also does a lot of Tongan dances. But we'd like to do for you a dance now that features one of the girls, Hey Lala. She'll come out and do a dance to Sailawame. The words to this song are in Tongan, so the words basically are dedicated to the King of Tonga and his silver jubilee of his coronation in Tonga, which was in 1989. Sailawame.
Thank you.
such a fun player. We'd now like to bring out a euphonium player who I am training. The reason why I'm training is because I am an American Peace Corps volunteer working in Tonga. I will be leaving this year, and so it is my job as a Peace Corps volunteer to train someone to take over, because that's the whole point of the Peace Corps, to help another country help so that they're not dependent upon the United States or first world countries. So I'd like to bring out Lincolni Taufa. He's only 19 years old. He is going to be the next band conductor of this band. 19 years old. He's going to come out and play a euphonium solo.
Thank you.
along our feet. Thank you very much for that reception. Again, he's only 19 years old. He's going to take over. I think he has the talent. He's a little young, but he has the talent. So.